help satisfy to come out of this tight game, especially with the way things have been going, to come out of here with such a hard fought 2 points?
Oh, it's awesome for us. I mean, we need to right the ship at some point, and you know, it was good to be able to get the 2 points tonight for sure.
You're aware that you got
100% on the year, huh? Good deal.
Have you ever been a part of anything?
Like a line brawl?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, junior hockey. Junior hockey, that's more common in junior hockey, but, you know, not in pro, no, I've not been. Not like that, no. So.
Do you think there was any significance to it as the game played out?
You know, it's hard to say. It was definitely nice to get that first goal for sure. You know, so things get off in the right direction for the team after that, you know, so it's good to see the guys respond.
It's definitely a foreign feeling, I guess. It's not coming down to the last day. But, you know, we've worked really hard all year for this opportunity, and you know, listen, I think we said from the get-go that playoffs weren't our goal. You know, we want home ice advantage, we want to get in a good spot and put ourselves in a good position going to the playoffs, and more importantly, you know, we want to be trying to play our best hockey going in. So, you know, we got 10 games on the stretch to fine-tune things and make sure we're ready for that. And you know, with that being said, it's exciting, and you know, each and every guy in here contributed, and you know, we deserve it for the year that we've had so far.
What was your initial thought when you opened Monday and Bickel's up there? I assume it was because of your face.
I don't know why. I think they're trying to send a message, and I think it was just us answering a message. Like I told these guys, we don't want to do that. I think that's stupid, and I think you know, it's something that I saw a lot in the Western Hockey League. I've never seen that in the NHL, and you know, but kudos to our guys stepping up. It takes big to do that, and listen, you know, we respect each and every one, and you know, each and every guy that did, you know, does that job, and you know, I'm glad the way we responded, and we're able to get the early one and take some of that momentum from that.
You get more comfortable in your game too when you feel like you're doing things right, but at the same time, you just have to stick with it and be humble. You know, it's a great feeling to be up there, so you just gotta enjoy it while I can. The three guys starting off the game, just a huge factor, just sacrificing themselves for us, and I think they gave us a lot of boost in the beginning.
Is it even more rewarding the way you guys won, because it was such a battle? It was a war out there.
Yeah, it was a real battle. It's a great fun game to play. Something happens all the time, and just you're getting quickly into the game. So no, it's just a great feeling to get that win. I mean, we really needed that one.
How's your confidence right now? Do you feel from the day you came up to now that maybe you're a little more comfortable again? And
yeah, I mean, like, you're getting more and more comfortable every game you play. You're learning new stuff, but at the same time, I can't get too comfortable. I still have to be humble out there and just do my job. And yeah, I know it's not a big step to, or it's not much that's going to happen before you get sent down or something like that. So you just have to have that in mind and just do the right things, you know.